Arianny Celeste co-hosts Overhaulin', an automotive makeover show that's popular with viewers who love cars.
I'm on my third season with them. I'm really excited because for the first time I'm on TV hosting. I'm also on MTV Guy Code, which just started in January. It shows a little bit more of my personality.
In Overhaulin', Arianny enjoys showing people her eager to learn and upbeat personality. The show has a mostly male demographic, similar to the audience of UFC. Arianny counts being around men at work as a blessing.
There's a lot of testosterone, but it's, like I said, it's still cool to like have, you know, a backup system just in case you ever need anything. So now I go from UFC fighting to Overhauling and cars. So it's one guy thing to another guy thing. So it's really cool.
Arianny has been a UFC octagon girl since 2006. She went on a random Las Vegas audition that changed her life, gained her a big fan base, and a thriving modeling career. She has modeled for big magazines like Sports Illustrated, Maxim, and FHM.
Dude, she's got you so trained.
No, she doesn't.
What took you so long?
Now, the 29-year-old is slowly becoming a popular endorser, including on social media. Though she's interested in an acting career, Arianny says she would like to hone her TV hosting skills for now. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.